wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning, students.
Good morning, sir.
How are you today?
I'm fine. You?
I am very well. Okay, who is absent today? Who is absent today?
Yes, sir. Cindy is absent today. Because she.
Alright, today we are going to study about present continuous tense. What are you doing now? Before main subject, let's sing together about simple present continuous. Okay, I will give you example of the song. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing at present? At present, what are you doing? What are you doing at present?
We are studying. We are studying. We are studying at present. At present, we are studying. We are studying at present.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing at present? At present, what are you doing? What are you doing at present?
We are writing, we are writing, we are writing at present. At present, we are writing, we are writing at present.
Okay, I would like to ask you some question about verb A. What is in English belajar?
Studying.
Menulis.
Writing.
Mendengarkan.
Listening.
Berbicara.
Speaking.
Bermain.
Playing.
Okay, I would like to ask you one by one. Please be ready. Now you, what are you doing now? Okay, now you, what are you doing?
I am reading.
I am reading. Now you, what are you doing?
I am reading.
I am reading. Hey, now you, what are you doing? Are you playing now?
No, mister, I am listening.
Oh, listening, okay. Okay, we are going to study about what are you doing? Okay. I want you find out 1 until 10 about verb A. Example, studying means belajar. So you have to find 1, 2, 10. Are you ready?
Yeah. Okay, do it now.
about how to make sentence. How to make sentence about present continuous. The form is subject plus to be, subject plus to be plus verb in plus object. This is for positive. Example, we are studying English now. Here are the example. So is for positive, and for negative, we are not studying. We are not studying Sundanese now. For question, are we studying English now? So you have to answer, yes, we are. Okay? Do you understand?
Yes!
Now, please write down. Setelah ini kalian silakan buat kelompok-kelompok belajar kecil. Setelah itu diskusi dan buatlah dialog singkat tentang present continuous atau menanyakan apa yang sedang kamu lakukan sekarang. Silakan bikin kelompok belajar. Pada saat kita berbicara, rumusnya tadi adalah subjek. Subjek itu adalah they, we, I, you, he, she, it. Kemudian to be, to be itu ketiga is, am, are, kemudian verb a. Di dalam buku kalian di sana ada tentang verb a, verb 1 dan verb 2 dan verb 3. Nanti silakan dihafalkan untuk kata kerja tersebut. Ini adalah contoh dalam kalimat. We are studying English now. Negatif, we are not studying Sundanese now. Interrogatif, are we studying English now? Yes, we are. Okay. So,
so many.
For the homework, please you make a dialogue. You make a dialogue and for this tenses. Buatlah dialog atau percakapan di rumah tentang apa yang sedang kamu lakukan. Silakan dalam bentuk kelompok tadi kalian membuat percakapan. Baiklah, cukup untuk hari ini. Saya akan bertanya dengan kalian beberapa.
Bagaimana menurut kamu untuk pelajaran hari ini?
Baik, kenapa?
Terus
komentar kamu tentang pelajaran hari ini?
Pelajarannya asik, menyenangkan dan cukup tertib ya.
Terima kasih.
Ya, sama.
Ini kamu lagi sakit. Bagaimana kalau saya antar ke UKS? Saya temenin. Bagaimana komentar kamu tentang pelajaran hari ini?
Pelajaran ini sangat menyenangkan karena bahasa Inggris pelajaran yang kesukaan saya.
Bagaimana komentar kamu tentang pelajaran hari ini?
Pelajaran hari ini sangat asik, menyenangkan dan juga sangat mendidik untuk kita bisa berbahasa dengan bahasa Inggris yang baik. Soalnya saya sangat ingin bisa berbahasa Inggris dengan baik untuk bisa pergi ke luar negeri.
Pelajaran hari ini
komentar buat hari ini cukup memuaskan buat saya. Untuk dibuat komentar kalian. Terima kasih, saya akhiri. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.